So we're in the hotel.
Fancy Nancy.
Staying in for a couple of nights because it's Freya's birthday. Woo!
Happy birthday! The number that he puts is wrong. I'm telling you, I'm turning 21.
Now we're going to go explore Barcelona.
Open sesame.
So we made it to Parkwell.
For the second time.
Because we came earlier.
And they were like, sorry, no tickets. We're like, oh, okay. We're like, oh, so why is there no tickets? So like, you have to get tickets online the day before. I'm like, oh, so where does it say that? Nowhere. Oh, okay, so we're supposed to mind read, you've got it.
But we got our tickets. We're back. And we're ready. Parkwell part two. Sagrada Familia!
Trying to be hopeful.
On to the next stage of our journey. Time to go into a hostel. Upgrades! First time in a hostel, how are you feeling?
Nothing, so don't cry. It's not too bad.
See?
It's a lock of privilege. Because it's to be a necessity.
How to be picky on a budget with Freya Sharp. Well, Barcelona, I still long to hold her once more. My boots of leather from Europe, I gather you know.
Could have said.
We're having a walk around Castle Montjuïc. Last night though we went to the spaghetti place. We went to spaghetti a la guitar, where they were making fresh spaghetti like dead cheap. It's like €2.50 for a single, €4 for a double portion.
No, €6.50 for a
double portion. I think it depends on what you get. Either way, it was dead cheap. If you're planning on going to Montserrat, just know the Barcelona day cards won't work, but they won't tell you that until you get here.
And then the guy at the station will make you buy a single ticket, and then you don't realise that it would have been cheaper for you to get a return, because obviously you've got to go home. Ah, plus!
And then you've got to buy a ticket, which is, if it's two people, €32. And the train comes every hour.
So if you've missed the one by a couple of seconds like we did,
yep.
Then you've got to sit there for an hour.
So, all in all, if you plan on going to Montserrat,
you need a month's wage.
Or just don't.
We'll let you know whether it's worth it or not. Native man sang in a foreign tongue. I still ache to know the song that he sung Barcelona. No. Every time you have to.
Right by your side in Barcelona.